All you guys from the dots. So look, hold up. So you're telling me, say you love me, but you don't care. He could have been like, da 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 ba, da da da. Obviously, I'm not The Weeknd. I don't sound like him. But do you get what I'm saying? Like, you don't see how that could have been better? This is why I need to be an A&R. Real shit. Said you wanna have my babies. I fucked you so good. You should pay me. Don't call me baby when you did me so wrong. Okay. But I got. Oh, Posty went crazy. Y'all fucked this song up. No, bro, they could have made this shit way better on God. It's not even gonna be a commercial song. They fucked the flow up. You guys don't see what I'm saying, but say you love me, but you don't care. Da 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 da, but you don't. That should have been the flow they should have kept. Obviously, I'm not good at singing, but you have to understand what the fuck I'm saying. They fucked the flow up. You guys, it's not about what sound. Bro, the sound is not good on the song. It could have been way better. Thank you for some people saying W. I agree. Thank you. Because obviously I'm not a singer, but I'm telling you how the song should have been. It would have been so good like that. It sounds better. Listen. Say you love me, but you don't care. Watch. 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 Like, that's how it should have been. But look what they do. Like, what the fuck is that? That part's fire. No, anyone tonight, we agree. You're smart as fuck and you have a good ear for listening to music. If you are saying L's and you're like 5 years old, you're putting tomatoes. Bro, if you're really putting a tomato right now, I'll really beat the shit out of you, bro. I'll really smack the fuck out of you. All right, I'm actually, what else dropped?